For years, teams have been asking for a way of making longer output shafts for the VersaPlanetary, but everyone wanted different lengths. So last year, we released the VersaPlanetary Universal Female Output Shaft. Initially, this was only available as a standalone output shaft or in the VersaPlanetary Lite base kit. This year, we're expanding this offering to the original VersaPlanetary. Now teams can buy a base kit that already has the universal female output shaft installed, no more having to buy one base kit and switch the output shaft. This makes it even easier for you to not only make longer shafts, but also switch between half-inch hex, 3/8-inch hex, and quarter-inch square outputs. What's this business? Three outputs in one? Hashtag mind blown. The ability to use longer shafts with the VersaPlanetary makes it even easier to drive mechanisms. For example, you can now direct drive to an intake roller instead of having to couple the VersaPlanetary output shaft to a longer shaft, or drive a longer shaft with gears, belts, and chain. This also makes it useful to mount your VersaPlanetary to VersaFrame tubing for more compact packaging on your robots. Here's a VersaPlanetary mounting to some 1x1 tubing using the VersaBlock Mini. The universal female output shaft allows you to have a long enough output shaft that you can still drive something, like a gear or a spool, on the other side of the tubing. The new Universal Female Output Shaft base kit for the metal VersaPlanetary is going to make these features more accessible to all VersaPlanetary users. We hope you've enjoyed watching this video, and stay tuned for more announcements from VEXpro.